Tonight, the CDC is confirming the first case in the U.S. of a new and deadly coronavirus.
Governor Cuomo just announced the first confirmed case in New York City.
Therefore, made the assessment that COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
I regret to have to announce that as of tomorrow, our public schools will be closed.
We are looking at another day of extreme volatility. Stocks opened just moments ago with the Dow down more than 600.
I have officially done a declaration of emergency.
New Yorkers should be prepared right now for the possibility of a shelter-in-place order.
We've studied all the other countries. We've talked to people all across the globe about what they did, what they've done, what worked, what doesn't work. And that has all informed this policy. We're going to put out an executive order today, New York State on pause. Only essential businesses will be functioning. Second rule, remain indoors to the greatest extent to protect physical and mental health. On the businesses, on the valve, we reduced it to 50% of the workforce. We then reduced it to 75% of the workforce must stay home. And today we're bringing it to 100% of the workforce.
Welcome to my